warm-up lap has just finished and the riders have taken their places on the...